Hey everyone, it's Bobby from Lyco Birds, and today I'm going to cover a common confusion pair, Lincoln Sparrow and Song Sparrow. This is an ID challenge that will become particularly relevant where I'm based in Pennsylvania over the next few weeks, since Lincoln Sparrows are mostly moving through in late September and October. So, jumping in, we'll start off with a Lincoln Sparrow. One of the main things to look at is the base color of the chest. So Lincolns will have a noticeably buffy color here underneath the streaking, and it will extend down into the flanks as well. But notice how the chest has this buffy color, and then the belly is white. They also have very crisp streaking, almost like it was drawn on with a very fine tip marker or even like a pen. Another example here, we can see that same buffy base color and also the fine streaking. And Lincoln Sparrows also tend to show a buffy eye ring, which you can see here. And they often also have a slightly crested appearance with their crown raised. And typically Song Sparrows don't do that. And on this one, you can really see how crisp the markings can be. They're just overall very refined looking birds, and they have a somewhat delicate build, but very well proportioned. So compare that to a typical song sparrow that you would see in the East. Notice the base color of the chest here is white. It's the same color as the belly. And the streaking also is quite a bit messier. You can see a lot of the streaking looks like it's these little chevron patterns, almost. And just the streaking overall is a lot thicker and messier. And you can see also these, the bold triangles here, or wedges in the throat area. And that's a typical thing that is very noticeable on song sparrows typically. So here's another example. You can see those dark wedges again, and there's no contrast here between the base color of the chest and the belly, and also the messy streaking again. And then we'll take a look at a juvenile song sparrow. These are overall quite a bit more Lincoln sparrow-like, but notice that overall, it just looks messier and has a very dingy appearance overall, in contrast to the very refined look of a Lincoln Sparrow. And you can see there's also no contrast between the chest and the color of the belly. So let's take a quick look at a few more birds for practice. This one has a buffy chest, contrasting with the belly, very crisp streaking. So this is a Lincoln Sparrow, of course. And in this photo, you can really see how delicate the build can be on these birds. And on this one, we have messier streaking here, thicker streaking, and you can see this dark wedge in the malar area. So, this one is a song sparrow. And as I'm hoping you'll anticipate at this point, this is a Lincoln sparrow. And this one shows another feature that that Lincoln sparrows often have, and that's a very finely streaked throat. So that's another thing you can look for. Although in the field, that's usually not as noticeable as some of these other points. So that's really a minor detail. And this one is a song sparrow. You can see very heavy wedge here. Again, white chest, white belly with thicker streaking. So one thought to conclude, if you're trying to decide which of the two you're looking at, it's probably a song sparrow. When you're looking at a real Lincoln sparrow, it's usually pretty obvious. And especially if you're looking at some of these, the points that I just mentioned. If there's any doubt in your mind, you're probably looking at a song sparrow. So if you found this helpful, please give the video a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also follow Like a Bird's on Facebook for daily ID quizzes and other bird content. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.